At 10 years old, all the obstacles I had to overcome to make it, to be successful, to go to Malloy, to graduate Malloy. You know, Howie Lawrence, longtime friend of Vincent Smith, my mentor,
that's right.
He paid for my tuition to go to Malloy, but I had to keep a